So, the new voice warning system is here, and it's awesome. But your lineup is a little outdated? Hi, I'm Kaylee. Today, I will show you the steps on how to download the War Thunder real-time information third-party program and my associated voice warning mod, so you can have your own nagging Nora in your own propeller defeater. First step, obviously, is to download the War Thunder real-time information program, which we'll call WTRTI from now on. I will have all the pertinent links in the description below, so go check it out if you haven't already. Open up your browser and go to their GitHub page. It may look intimidating at first, but don't worry, I'm here for you. Click the latest version in their releases section. Go to the Assets tab and click either the Linux.zip or the Windows.zip, depending on your operating system. Make sure to download at least version 2.0.1, otherwise this mod won't work. As of the making of this video, I am using version 2.2.1. Next, go to your downloads folder and extract the zipped file. You can place the extracted folder anywhere. You can even just leave it in your downloads folder. That's pretty much it. No installation needed, just double-click the .exe file if you want to use the program. Now, go to my War Thunder Live page and select the voice warning package of your choice. I'll be using the Janet Redux package. Now this is the important part. Do not click the big green download button. It's not the actual mod. Instead, scroll down the page and click the mod download link, as shown in the video. You will be prompted to leave to an external site. Just click the continue button. It should automatically download the mod, but if it doesn't, click the big blue download button. Go to your downloads folder and move the zipped mod file onto your WTRTI root folder. Simply unzip the file and start up the WTRTI program. Click the drop-down menu at the bottom of the page and select your installed profile. I have the Janet Redux package, and so I'll go click that one. If you were just looking for a voice warning system, then that's it. You're done. Enjoy.
Retract landing gear. Retract landing gear. Retract flap. Retract flap. Stall warning. AOA over limit. 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 AOA over limit.
But if you want to also play with a heads-up display with on-screen alerts, there are a few extra steps you need to take. Trust me on this, it will be all worth it.
Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up. Over G. Over G.
Note that these next few steps are completely optional. It's just that I've designed the HUD layout with the next program in mind. And it might look different than if you were to use WTRTI's own in-house overlay system. Also, I've designed the layout based on a 16:9 1080p display, so the appearance on other aspect ratios or resolutions may not be the same, so keep that in mind. Open up your browser again and download the Riva Tuner Statistics Server. We'll call it RTSS from now on. Download the latest version. I will be using version 7.3.4. Click the green download button and it should download automatically. Go to your downloads folder and unzip the file. Launch the .exe file and just follow the installation instructions. Now, launch the WTRTI program. Click the gear icon, then click the OSD tab. On the OSD type drop-down menu, select the RTSS option. And that should be it. If you want to change certain elements, such as fonts, size, and styling, you can do so on the RTSS program. By now, you all might be asking,
was all this legal? Absolutely fucking not.
No, 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 it's all allowed. I and a number of content creators out there have been openly using this program for years and haven't run into any trouble. Because, fun fact, the program simply takes data from the localhost 8111 which you can even see for yourself if you open the battle map into your internet browser. So, all in all, it's safe and it's fun. Enjoy.
I would suggest retracting your landing, microsystems are often.
Please consider supporting me by liking this video and subscribing to my channel. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.